Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with Salerno counterattack, ultimate difficulty, and I have the next couple days kind of planned out, but it gets dicey. I'm going to try my best to bust this out, but need to get a lot accomplished in the next couple days because their counterattack comes like a thief in the night. Woo! And I'm doing it this way so that I can bomb this one more time and then land it to get ammo. What next? Let's go ahead and do this. This. Come on, don't screw me around. That's beautiful. Awesome. Ugh. Yep, that sometimes happens, and I can't really bomb it. Well, I can, but it's not. It sucks. What's their defense? Defense is 22. Your defense is. Yeah. I might have to save scum when this AA thing comes. Piece of crap. Mm-hmm. Okay, that didn't quite work out the way I was hoping, but it didn't totally suck. So. See, I'm gonna save scum that. I'm not gonna accept 6 damage. That's why I did that, to draw him out, to let them see the recon, he was going to come attack it, and he had a bad day. Six damage. You don't have to be that much of a jerk. Now that's more like it. Thank you. Thank you. Skaboosh. See, that's much better. Save. Now, I need to collapse all of this quickly. I know I have a lot of AA coming at me. Now, I need to take you out. Now let's just use 2%. Thank you, thank you. What the shit? Okay. Okay, you don't have to be a jerk about it. Darn it. Thank you, Totenkopf, that a gamer would be a nice... This could work out. Let's see how it does. Oh, God. I'll take it. That's a keeper. It's funny how these things happen different every time you play them. You need to die. That's good. Yes! I'll take it because you killed him. And that is not the best. Best hero, but Daddy is happy. Come on, Priller. Come on. I think we have two more stinking guys that are coming, so I think I have to start this over. Shoot, I saved it, right? I think I screwed this up. Two more fighters coming. I'm just gonna ammo up. One. Two. Go. You are not gonna exit, and you can reach there, so. You stay. Yeah, for something to do. All right. That's what I can't have happen. Actually, in all honesty, that should be fine. Kind of want to just go with it, but nah, let's try reloading. I have an opportunity to place this just about anywhere I want. So, I think I want to place this. Yep. Like this. Yeah. For a bomber. No, you just get ammo. You just get ammo. You move like you're gonna attack. You don't. You ammo, you move like you care. Uh-uh. One, two. I think that is a better layout for action, Jackson. 100%. Gotcha. Better not hit me. I'll save it. I'll try to reload. Oh, you suck. You have no respect for me. You have no respect. Let's try a better attack. That's better. Let's try just one more. I doubt I can get better, but hey. Oh, that was better. That was better. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Very good. Oh, very good, very good. You can be a jerk. Just ammo. So I don't think I have any more planes for a long time, if at all. Really? Ugh. Screw it. Yep. That'll work. Nope. Let's see what they do. All right. We got time for one more. I don't see any way for me to beat this map. But it is fun playing. You son of a... That could be bad. Alright, I'm gonna save it because I don't want to get some janky lucky roll. That's good. Yeah, just in case. Yep. Nope, I'm not accepting that. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. So, I guess what I'll do is I'll rethink this round and refight this and. Because it's just too far. I guess I don't have that much waiting in the wings here. And I got this free carrier to bomb. I don't know, man. I don't know. Brawn. I think I should have used Sosabovski. Yeah. I'm gonna refight that round and I don't got hardly anything over here. Just gotta make a straight buzz for down here and taking this last one. That's gonna take a lot. I'm gonna need my planes down here, so I'm gonna need this airfield quick. Yeah, I'll have to do some thinking on this. Maybe this is possible. But I don't think so. Especially if they get another wave of planes. But we'll continue this next time. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.